And happening right now, police are searching for answers after a car crash turned to a homicide investigation. Officers responded to Nadine Avenue for a car accident around 8:30, and there they found an overturned vehicle with an unresponsive driver. He was rushed to the hospital where investigators learned he was shot. That 21-year-old later died.